What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Nikolai Espresso, and welcome back to another Black Ops 3 video here today on the channel. Today, we're going to be talking DLC 2 here. This one, we thought either today or next Tuesday, we'd be getting a trailer for Black Ops 3's second DLC pack here, one that is yet to be named, but we thought we'd be getting it here either today or next Tuesday as following previous marketing schedules with the game. But this one, we actually are going to be having a little event here on Thursday. This comes from the official Call of Duty Twitter here. Ready for your first look at hashtag Black Ops 3. DLC 2 at Treyarch has you covered on Thursday. So this is just a little promotional teaser here for it, but what it's looking like it's going to be is a live stream here featuring one of the community's own, NoahJ456, to be discussing a lot of what is going to be coming up. We're probably going to be getting some insider information with the developers talking about all the new maps, all that kind of stuff, and what I'd be willing to bet would ultimately surmise in a DLC 2 trailer here that'll go live as the live stream plays it here. It'll be playable on YouTube at that time is my guess as well here, but it's gonna be our first look at DLC 2. For the longest time, we've been speculating on when we could see it, a trailer, a release date here, but it seems like this process may be a little bit expedited. We thought maybe the second to middle of the second week of April would be the actual release, but we also said that based on a trailer coming out on the 5th, which is something that, as we know now, isn't probably the case. So a live stream Thursday afternoon here, more than likely probably 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, as with other reveals. We're gonna be getting some chat about multiplayer as well as some zombies first looks, and what I would be willing to bet is an official trailer release here as well, with probably about a week to a week and a half, maybe 2 weeks on the wait period here for when it's actually released, but the DLC will follow shortly thereafter in terms of the grand scheme of things. So that's gonna wrap this one up here today. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to let you guys know about this, but tomorrow, stick around for it. We got some two more awesome videos. Once again, we're talking DLC here, but slightly altered. It's dealing with Awakening and Last Generation. As well, we may have something that may pertain to the confirmation of the 10th specialist here in Black Ops 3. So stick around for all that kind of stuff, but I'd love to hear your thoughts down there in the comment section down below. What do you think of this reveal here for the DLC 2? Love to hear your thoughts down there, but thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys did like this video, be sure to like rating down below. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. We're on the road to 30,000 subscribers, so every little bit does help and is, as always, greatly appreciated. But my name has been Nikolai Espresso. I'll see you guys later. Take care and peace.